So tell me, how long is your average spin-only program on your washing machine? 10 minutes, 12, 14 minutes, possibly even 16? How about 29 minutes? How about an actual length of a quick wash? And yes, this is the longest ever spin on the Samsung washing machine. Let's get into it. So this here is the bedding that was actually just like recently been washed, washed and spun on my normal cotton cycle, and I was going to do it on the longest ever. As you can tell, I respun it, and despite it had a respin, it's now decided it only did 800 all the way through the half an hour. So what I've got bedding, so we're going to try it this time again so I can demonstrate the longest ever spin only. So I'll get set down and we'll get started. So I'm going to load this and tell you what I'm going to put in here. I know it's going to be dry, so we've got 2 fit sheets and we've got one duvet. Hang on. I've got one duvet, two duvet, and three duvet sheet duvet covers. So this is literally a full load, and it shouldn't actually keep doing 800 for the whole lot. Let's try again.
watching it through YouTube, that's probably why there's a delay. That's a bit of a... And this is now the huge view looking at the Yeah, because I'm watching it through a live stream. Oh, yeah. And I'm watching it through live on YouTube. This is designed perspective. Even the mile range.
Yeah, it's working. Why do quite nervous also don't notice? It's a bit they've learned it.
Yes, it certainly is. So they're trying to tell me from Buckingham Palace, they will go
through. No, I'll probably just watch the one off on online.
Charles the First actually talking about the history working here, David.
We were. What kind of
So that's it. So, like I say, that is the actual longest ever spin-only program that I'll ever encounter. Obviously, you've seen it yourself. Obviously, the most you're ever really going to need to do a spin-only is probably 14 minutes, no more 15, really. But, yeah, half an hour. Anyways, that's it from me in this video. And if you do like this kind of content, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And also, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, which will be down here somewhere along here. obviously, hit the bell as well, so you get notified of any of my videos I upload. I'll see you next time.